Hey, it's 14th of March 2013. I'm with Mike Hall today, and this is our first fish of the day. We've been fishing about 30 minutes. The water temperature is 46.2 degrees, and the air temperature is probably around 32. It's freezing cold.
All right, hold the fish up, but let's not be too fast.
The fun is just starting.
Yeah, great catch, Paul. Now, Paul caught that on a vibrating lure, lowered the fish just a little bit. But this is Mike Hall fishing, and yes, the Potomac River bass are biting, and we want everybody to see that the March Madness has started. Now, we're going to be filming today, and hopefully we can find his mother and big sister. But everybody, you have a great March Madness week, and we're going to get out here and keep catching these beautiful Potomac River bass.